Hi everyone, it's Peter Walsh for the Listerine 21 Day Challenge. When you swish for 60 seconds a day, you're working towards a healthier mouth and a more confident you. Remember, small commitments have a big impact on our lives. Now, we all have busy lives with lots of different demands: home, work, our family, our kids, and the thousand other things that call on our time every day. So let's take 60 seconds to go over my favorite tips that will show you how to keep your life more organized by decluttering a little every day. Understand and honor your treasured collections. Items stored in a trash bag and covered in dust in the attic aren't collections. If you truly treasure things, display them proudly and properly in your home. Otherwise, get rid of them. If you throw a load of laundry into the washing machine, let it run, and leave it for a few days without throwing it in the dryer, you'll end up with a stinky mess of laundry. It's the same with any task in your home. You have to finish the cycle to ensure you keep your home in great shape. If you use something, put it away. If you dirty something, clean it. If you take something off, hang it up. If you empty something, refill it. Everything in your home has a shelf life, and by keeping an eye on expiring items, you'll ensure you don't accumulate things that you can't use. At the same time, you'll also never again waste money on items that sit unnoticed at the back of a pantry or hidden inside a cupboard. Click on the link below for more great organization videos from me, plus oral health tips and rewards from the Listerine team. Keep your focus on the little things, and after 21 days, you'll see big results.